swordfighting the legendary Bogarts on Fit for 96 Rock. Again, we have Mrs. Bridges to my left, and to her left, JD. I feel bad because earlier when we were talking about how nice it is, we forgot to talk about how nice his security is now.
Yeah, Bob!
Yeah, Bob, there you go, Bob. You happy now? And please take good care of the bartenders and servers that are taking some good care of you back here. Have you seen the new boxes, the new VIP boxes back there? How about that? Very cool. And the bars that you can actually get to now, even easier right there. It's all good. How about some noise for Christy Hemme stepping out here solo? Jeremiah Weed is in the house. The girls are running around sampling. So if you get a chance to meet up with them, make sure you do that as well. Steve, is that the lens that takes off 10 pounds, by the way? Is it that one?
It better be that one.
Good, because otherwise we'll never fail. All right, you guys, we have a great day. Now you'll never get rid of this shot. 6 to 10 mornings, it's all that. And then 2 to 7, it's actually a good show. So anyway, we appreciate you guys listening. These guys jumped on late because Van Vader was coming in from Chicago, but they took a wrong turn and now they're in Alaska. So it's okay. But these guys jumped in late and said, we like to rock. We have a young lady up front. She describes herself as a Muppet on crack. So if you've ever wondered what a Muppet on crack looks like performing, you're about to see that. Would you guys please put your hands and heads together for the Switchblade Syndicate.
Thank you. Thanks for coming to our show to do your first rock show ever. That's pretty cool. This song is for you.
Thank you.
show, man. I'm gonna go fast. All right. The song's about sins, moving around with sorry children. If you guys have done as many questionable things in my life, or if I've done in my life, it's for you. Oh, this one's for Goose. This one's for Goose, guys. That's right, we're watching Top Gun tonight.
Thank you.
Friday.